Where's Laika got to?
Why don't you try calling it?
Laika?
That beast is up in its hole, hiding from shame, I'd imagine. I'm afraid we have some work to do before you can play with your pet. Best you take a look around. It'd be tragic if after all this time you finally receive a message from another survivor and there's no power to receive it. Look at the state of this thing. To think we've spent so long trying to keep dinosaurs out of our camp, and now we've gone and let one in. Let's fix the scarecrow. It's going to need two arms, a head, and a hat to be useful. The multi-tool will fix this up in no time. Very good. Well done. Did you see something? Why don't you shoot some hoops? Nice. You see here, the water turbine's clogged. That's the cause of the power outage. All that roughhouse dinosaur play, it must have tipped these barrels into the water. Excellent. We have power. But I can see now that the circuits need repairing too. Oh, wonderful. I can actually help you with that. Good to feel useful. The power should be flowing perfectly now. The wicks will be back online. Shoo! Go away! Why won't you listen to me? These dinosaurs are causing the gate to lock. The gate won't open until those animals move. Maybe your pet could be of some use for a change. Oh, there it is. Get it to drop that ball before it destroys the thing. It's not like we can buy another one.
Drop it. Come on, Laika. Don't worry about Higgs. I just gotta work on your training so he doesn't blow a fuse.
Now, big test. Can it remember how to play hide and seek? Head over to the tree there and start the game. I'm going this way. Hide and seek starts at the tree. Simple creature, simple rules.
Hey, Laika, ready to play hide and seek?
Follow me. Hide and seek starts at the tree. Simple creature, simple rules. It's too far away. Call it over.
Get here.
How can that work? Now you can start the hide-and-seek game.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ready or not, here I come!
Probably not there. What has it got there? That is a Higgs unit. Get your pet away from him before some serious damage is done. There's precious data in there. We should scan it immediately, Robin. How did he get here? We don't just blow their camp. Your friend must have brought him here. There are teeth marks on the panels. It's chewed on him. You'll have to put your pet on a leash. I could be next. What do you think would happen if one day it got me in its jaws? Ugh. No, I don't even want to think about it. We can't even recycle it properly. What I'd give for a waste management module to have crashed near a... Hello, Command. Command? Hello? You are coming to Tyson 3, correct? I don't know how long we've been here. My clocks stopped functioning. I'd send you another image of the surface, but my camera's out of commission too. Those pattern B tube apartments you've got coming will be nice, won't they? Entertainment systems, rainforest showers, barbecues, shiny and dry Higgs docks, spare parts, and please come. We're waiting for you.
These guys built a whole landing site. If our crew are out there, that's where they'd start the colony. These Higgs units can tell us where they are. There must be more. Let's find them.
I see. Well, the data here suggests there are three more nearby. Come along. Send it to the gate here. These animals are causing the gate to lock.
Go, go. Go there. Go, go. Go now. Go, go. There. Go now. There.
Good. Now have it bark at them.
Roar! Roar! See?
I don't like scaring the poor things, but your friend would have probably eaten them otherwise. I don't think so. I would like to check on the farm this morning. I stopped receiving a signal from the Grobot sometime last night. We don't want to run out of food. Right. A spot of climbing. You remember what to do, Robin, yes? Both hands holding on tightly, please. Oh no! Another perfectly good piece of DSEV equipment ruined. Did that beast of yours destroy it, ungrateful pest?
Give her a break, Higgs. She's an orphan.
Yes, you're right. I know. I don't like this. You're quite sure you want to find this unit, Robin? Okay, then follow me, closely. This jungle doesn't look dangerous in the slightest. That was sarcasm. See? Raptors. This way. Right. This debris needs to go. Fungi. That might work. Why don't you give it a try? I see an escape pod. Let me take a look. It might fall on your head. Unlikely, I know, but you can never be too careful. This pod launched empty. There was a passenger, but he's still on it. Taken. Torn from his dock. Perhaps by some vicious animal. Okay, you were right. There is a Higgs unit. It can't be far. I hope we can still recover some data from it. Was right. Don't look down, but those raptors are still tailing us. Amazing. You think they might be carnivorous? Robin, stop. Oh, at least somebody wants that old teddy bear. Gentle creatures, Robin. I don't think throwing food at him is the answer. No one wants rotten rations from the Esmeralda. He might want something a bit fresher, though. I calculate these vines will take your weight. Up here. Along here. We are very high up. Better be careful. I mean, you be careful. I don't have to be. I can hover. The escape pod. You'd better scan it. Poor thing. Took quite a battering on the way down. Esmeralda. She was magnificent, wasn't she? You're quite the explorer. Like Armstrong or Zheng He. So much to discover. I wonder what you will seek out next. Not that. Definitely not that.